All right, ladies and gentlemen, what is up? Ooh, my bad. Welcome back to the final Pokemon Violet stream. So I wanted to do the Peach Hunt event, but I can't do it yet because I have to complete everything else. Now, I did both DLCs already, completed both of those. However, I never finished the Ace Tournament. Because I thought I did. So I gotta finish the Ace Tournament. I gotta talk to Penny, then I gotta talk to Arwen. I believe the dude's name is Arwen. I gotta go to both of their rooms, talk to them, and then I unlock it. Because I already got the Mythical Berry already. So we gotta go to that. I gotta get through this. Oh, that's right, I ended up getting Dragon Cheer so I can get Hydra Apple. A Hydra Apple. Which is what I meant to do before I started, but, you know, sidetracked, you know. I kind of want to skip all this dialogue and just go for it. I think Nimona. Still doing that little combat. Arwen. I don't know why I gave him a confused berry. I thought I gave him a move that school villain. Do I have a Pokemon that? No. I guess I'll bring out Eternus. Dragon Knuckles. Old school is poison, man. Take this damn thing, man. I can't believe I didn't do this. I could have sworn I did this before. Thank you. Slowbro is poison too.
That's a poison tank.
It is. Thank you. get yelled at. Fighting type tools. Still got him. I don't care what she's saying. I just want to finish this. Because I don't know if that's the Hisu Avalon or it's the regular one.
I don't think I've seen this one before.
Some of these Pokemon, I don't know what it is. Oh, that's the damn fish. if the shoot is it. I could have sworn I did this already. Most sincere hope that Poundy's people will be inspired by him. Every trainer got to hear on new heights. Yada, yada, yada. God, some of the damn frames are choppy on that one. All right, so we did the Ace Academy. Since we did the Ace Tournament, why knock that out?